Good morning, and welcome to today's Take a Breather Tech Minute. So today we're focusing on saving time and making things more efficient. So you may know about pinning a tab, and that is a way to take a larger tab, like this one. You right click on it and choose pin, and you see how it shrinks it down, so I have a bunch of small ones here. Well, a lot of people do that, but I like saving specific pin tabs so when I start up my machine, everything there is the way that I want it. So one of the things that I have done is downloaded an extension called Save Pin Tabs. Super easy to use, so you can just go to the Chrome Web Store extension part of the store and download Save Pinned Tabs. So what happens with this extension is when you click on it, you actually can name the set of your pin tabs. And if you'll notice, I have a Learn From Home pin tab set, and I have it automatically load so that every time I open my browser, those load. That also works on my desktop when I'm logged into Chrome, as well as on my Chromebook. So everything I need is always open. Do keep in mind, however, the more tabs you have open, the slower your browser will run. But if you have tabs that you need open all the time, especially during this Learn From Home initiative, this is something that can save you lots of time. So go to the web store and download Save Pin Tabs. Pin your tabs and save a collection of pin tabs to automatically load, and it'll save you time so that you'll have more time to take a deep breath. Take care and have a great day.